We have two types of filtration in this backyard water garden. We have mechanical filtration of the skimmer taking leaves and debris out of the pond. As leaves fall in, except for a few places where they're going to get caught in the other plants, they're going to float around on the surface like this one here, and they're going to float into this skimmer box. This skimmer has the pump. It also, in front of it, has a net bag, and it has filter material that removes the leaves, the bigger material like this. So we've got all the leaves and debris being trapped in here. So the mechanical filtration is going on in this filter. The biological filtration is going on in the rocks and gravel in the pond. Biological filtration is the breakdown of the nutrients. The fish are releasing ammonia into the water every time they breathe. The ammonia is toxic to the fish, that's why they're getting rid of it. Bacteria growing on the rocks and gravel consume that ammonia as food. They release nitrite, which is also toxic to the fish, and other bacteria consume that as food, release nitrates, which are feeding the plants. So we have mechanical filtration and biological filtration. The entire pond is part of the filter. Rather than depending on a little tiny box connected to a pump to try to do all your filtration, the filtration in this pond is being done everywhere in the pond. The aquatic plants that are annuals need to be taken out of the pond in the fall because they're going to decay in the pond and put a lot of waste materials in the pond, a lot of dirt, and they'll end up building up to a big sludge layer. So we don't want to have that happen. So in the fall, as we get to frost, all these aquatic plants like the water lettuce are going to die. They're doing a great job filtering the pond in the summertime, but they're going to become a liability in the fall. So we're going to take these things and we're just going to toss them out. They're useless for in the wintertime. Perennial plants like the Lismachia, the star fruit, the arrowhead, we're going to take the leaves and stems off that die because we don't want those things to decay in the pond. But otherwise, we're going to leave the root systems of those plants in here. The water lettuce and the water hyacinths, we're just going to toss out under the shrubs in our dryland perennial bed.